Prepare to pay more when you shop online. Governor Ron DeSantis signed a bill into law requiring out-of-state online retailers to collect sales taxes on purchases made by Floridians. The bill was one of five signed by DeSantis Monday, just before the deadline. Florida businesses have lobbied for years to get this done, calling it a matter of fairness. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.